And we just got to get back to the core principles. We made the country great. It's political correctness. I had one when I gave a speech on that. You sound a lot like Donald Trump. It's like, well, Donald is trying to fight the political correctness that's killing us, the religious freedoms and the protections and the immigration, to the school systems.
Right.
It's tearing us apart.